witnessing a fire on the 900 block of Longfield Road in Southampton, Bucks County. We're told one firefighter is now being treated after feeling lightheaded at that scene. The residents were able to safely escape the flames. The cause is under investigation.